And in tonight's crime report, a daycare employee in Harvey is under arrest, accused of downloading child pornography. Because of his employment, detectives are asking the public for information about any potential child victims. Max Corey Johnson Jr. was arrested by Homeland Security and the Jefferson Parish Sheriff's Office. He's been employed at the daycare at UFIT Gyms in Harvey since December of 2022.